Thank you. interconnected natural system. The world's ecosystems are interconnected by movement of air, of water, and of organisms. Some species commute between habitats. Other species migrate. Plant species need to disperse. These interconnections between habitats and ecosystems are of vital importance for their long-time survival and for the survival of the species inhabiting them. The landscape's connectivity, however, is broken at an increasing rate by man's actions.